Good morning, students. How are you all? Are you all keeping fine? Good. So, students, in our English class, in the last class, we were discussing about chapter 5, limericks. Isn't it? In the English, chapter 5. Limericks is poem. We have already discussed and I have explained you the chapter, the poem. Isn't it? Then, today we will discuss about the exercises. In this class, for today, we will discuss about the exercises. Okay? So, students, get ready with your book. All of you turn to page number 45. All of you turn to page number 45. There the exercises are given. So first one is A1. A1 is choose the correct answers from the given options. Choose the correct answers from the given options. So first one is exercise A1. Choose the correct answers from the given options. First one is the old man's beard had blind building nest. The old man's beard had blank building nest. Options are there: A. Lark, wren, wolf and hen. Another old man with a long beard. Kittens with bushy tails. So answer is, the first answer is A. First answer is A. Lark, wren, owls, and hen. So A is the correct answer. Okay. Come to the question number 2. Question, second question. That is, the man in Apulia had 2 sons and he fed them. What? The man in Apulia had 2 sons and he fed them hay and bananas bill, then strawberry and blueberry muffins, buns and more buns. So answer, the correct is C. The correct one is C. Buns and more buns. Buns and more buns. Buns and more buns. So this is the correct. Okay. Then let us move to the 3. Question number 3. Choose the correct answers. The lady with a pointed chin could play the blank. A. Violin quite well. B. Harp easily. C. Drums and hope then silly. So number 3, that is B. Number 3 is B. Harp easily. Harp easily. Number 3, the B is correct. Hard easily. Isn't it? Then, have you done this? All of you, do in the book. Do it in the book, all of you. Okay, then we will move to the next exercise, that is exercise 2. Exercise A2. So we will do that. You do it first. Shall I do it? Okay. Then comes the question. Then comes the question and answer. So the first question is A2. Exercise A2. Answer these questions. answer these questions. Okay, first question is, do you think this poem is funny? Do you think this poem is funny? Do you think the poem lyrics is funny? Is the poem is funny? What do you think? Yes or no? You have to. Which line makes you laugh the most and why? You have to respond. Do you think this poem is funny? What do you think? Poem is funny or not? No. If yes, why? Which line makes you laugh the most and why? Which line? The poems are there. Which line makes you more laugh and why? You have to give the reason also. Okay. So first up, answer number one. Open your classwork copy. English classwork copy. Open it so that we can discuss the questions and answers also. Okay. So the answer would be yes. I think this poem is funny. Yes. Poem is funny. Yes. I think this poem is funny. I think this poem is funny. Yes, I think this poem is funny. Then what the question asks? Which line makes you laugh the most? So what you have to tell? You have to give the lines which makes you laugh most. So the following lines make us laugh. You can say the following line. The following lines make us laugh. Following line makes us laugh. So which are the lines? The first line, two owls and a hen, four logs and a wren, have all built their nest in my beard. Is it possible to make the nest in the beard? Is it possible? No, it is not possible. So this makes us laugh. So this is the lines. These are the three lines that makes us laugh. Makes us laugh. This line makes us laugh most because it is funny that bird have made their nest here. So why? So here you can add these lines. These lines make us laugh most. Because it is funny that birds have made their nest. Because it is funny that birds have made No, it is not possible. Okay, it is not possible to make the beard good. So this much you can write in this, because you have to tell the reason also. You have to give the response yes or no. Then you have to tell how which lines are there that makes us more laugh. That makes us more laugh. You write it in the class or copy, or you can write later on, because the PDF I have already given. This chapter was syllabus of a month of August, but in the month of August we had the less classes. That is why the syllabus was not completed of month of August, and that syllabus again has been given for the month of September. So we are doing this chapter in the month of September. Okay, so this is the answer number 1. Got it? Understood everyone? Yes, I think this poem is funny. We think that this is funny. The following lines make us laugh. Lines: two owls and a hen, four rocks and a wren have all built their nest in my beard. These lines make us laugh most because it is funny that birds have made nests in their nest in beer. So this is the answer. Okay, this is the answer. Okay, you note it down in the class. Okay, we'll move to the second person. Okay, let us discuss the person first, then we can erase it. Question number two, second question. Can you point out the rhyming words in the poem and add more rhyming words to the list? So rhyming words, as I had told you, the rhyming words, there are the rhyming words like beard, beard, hair, rain, all these are rhyming words. So rhyming words we already have discussed in the chapter 1 also, where in the everyday things the rhyming words were there. The sound rhymes, isn't it? Like in this chapter, in this poem, you will see beard and fear. So they rhyme. They rhyme beard, fear. So like this, there are many words are there in the poem that you have to find it. You have to find out. When we will see in the first stanza, there we will find. In the second stanza also we will find. Because in all the stanza, in the poem, all the stanzas there will be the rhyming words. So shall we start the answer number 2? Okay. If you have books, you can see the book also. Okay? Just open the book and you will see there how the books are, how they are there. Okay? So there is question number 2. Can you point out the rhyming words in the poem and add more rhyming words to the list? You have to find out the rhyming words in the poem. Like first, how we will see the rhyming words for this poem are the rhyming words for these poem are, there are many. Okay, first as I have written beard, first stanza beard fear, first stanza beard. Get, that, let, get, back. Okay? So more, we can write more and more. So they are the rhyming words. Rhyming words which end with the same sound. Rhyming words. Feared, beard, hand, ran, chin, pin, sharp, harp. Pulia, peculiar, suns, buns, air, square, weather, feather, shore, moon. So these are some rhyming words. Rhyming words from the poem also, and rhyming words from this book also are different. Okay? Note it down. Note it down. Now let us move to the question number 3. Question number 3. Why is a nonsense poem funny? It is because it makes sense to you and you find it funny, or it is because it doesn't make sense and still is funny. Explain. Explain means you have to explain. Why is a nonsense poem funny? Why is the nonsense poem funny? And you have, is it because it makes sense to you? And if you find it funny, and you find it funny, or it is because it doesn't make sense and still is funny? Explain. Answer number 3. Let us start. Answer number 3. Okay? Have you understood the question? Then let us start the answers. A nonsense poem is funny. A nonsense poem. a nonsense. A nonsense poem is funny because nonsense poem is funny because although it makes sense, it doesn't seem real. Because a nonsense poem is funny. Because although it makes sense, it doesn't seem real. Then, for instance, a woman couldn't really have a square face. For instance, check it. Is it the spelling correct? Is spelling correct? Is that? Or it is wrong spelling? Yes? Can anyone tell? Instance. Okay, so this is the correct explanation. Instance, a woman would not really have a instance. A woman, like square head we are speaking, no? So woman could not really have. Woman could not really have what? Woman could not really have square face. Isn't it? A woman really couldn't have the square face. Where it is? Yes, woman couldn't have the square face. Or chin as sharp as a pin. Is it possible that chin have the sharp as pin? No, it is not possible. To play a harp. So this is the answer number 3. Okay? Write it down, all of you. And the homework. Note down the homework. Homework for you. Write and learn word meaning. At page number 44. Page number 44. Learn and write some meaning of page number 44. This is your homework. Okay? Have you noted down the homework? Good. And you have to learn the question answers. You have to learn the question answers also. Okay? Shall we end our class here? Yes, we end our class. Have you written the answer? Answer number 3? Answer number 1, answer number 2, answer number 3 you have to write in the class paper. So for today this much is enough. Okay? Yes, close the book all of you. Bind up. Thank you. Have a nice day.